Hi friends, welcome to Karim Tech. Today we will discussing about the Apple, Lenovo, LG, Nokia, Swipe, LE, Echo mobiles.
Lenovo Vibe K5 Note 2017 edition with 4GB RAM, 64GB internal storage. Launching February 21st midnight in Flipkart at 13,499 rupees. Lenovo Vibe K5 2017 edition specifications: 5.5 inches Full HD display, powered by Helio P10 64-bit processor, 4GB RAM, 64GB internal storage, 13MP rear camera with LED flashlight, 8MP front-facing camera, 3500 mAh battery, runs on Android 6.0 Marshmallow.
South Korea company LG had finally unveiled the new phone of X series named LG X400. LG X400 price will be approximately 18,635 rupees only. LG X400 comes in black and gold color variants. Mobile is available only in the home country. LG X400 specifications: 5.3 inches HD IPS display, powered by MediaTek MT6750 64-bit octa-core processor with Mali T860 GPU. It has 2GB RAM, 32GB internal storage, expandable up to 2TB via a microSD card, 13MP rear camera, 5MP front-facing camera. It has 2800 mAh battery. LG X400 runs Android 7.0 out of the box.
Swipe launch a new smartphone in Elite series called Swipe Elite 3. Swipe Elite 3 features 5 inches HD display, is powered by Spectrum SC9832 processor, Mali 400 GPU, 2GB RAM, 16GB internal storage, expandable up to 32GB via microSD card. It had 8MP rear camera, 5MP front-facing camera, 2500 mAh battery. It is run on Android 6.0 Marshmallow. Price will be 5,499 rupees only, exclusively on Flipkart starting today. SMD Global might announcing the Nokia 8 as well as along with other handset during the MWC 2017. Now two websites are going to pre-order to Nokia 8 smartphones. Its website will be JD.com is announcing to pre-order Nokia 8 at 3,188 yuan, approximately 31,033 rupees only. Second website on Hong Kong based reseller website SmartBot, it is starting to accept to the booking of half price HKD 5,999 rupees, which is approximately 51,774 rupees only. The device rumors will be 5.7 inches Super AMOLED display, the Snapdragon 835 processor, 6GB RAM, 128GB storage, 3,100 mAh battery. Android 7.0 new get out of the box.
LE Echo LE 2S spotted on online stores in China. Now China certification website reveal some key specifications of the device. As for TEDA, it has 5.5 inches HD display, powered by MediaTek Helio X25 deca-core processor, 4GB RAM, 32GB internal storage. It has run on custom UI based on Android 6.0 Marshmallow. The LE Echo LE 2S has 13MP dual camera with dual tone dual LED flashlight, 8MP front facing camera, 3900 mAh battery. Price tag may be 1000 yuan, approximately 9,729 rupees only.
Apple may be planning to host an event in March to launch a new lineup of iPod Pro, a new storage variant of iPhone SE, and a new color of Apple A7.
7 Plus. As per reports, the company will be unveiled 7.9 inches, 9.7 inches, 10.5 inches, 12.9 inches models of iPod Pro. The iPod Pro may be powered by A10X processor. Will maybe unveil a new storage variant of 5 inches iPhone SE with 128GB storage. Maybe also get a new red color of iPhone 7 and 7 Plus smartphones.